Hi friends, in Angular CLI the default port number is 4200 when we are running more than one project. Got this message. Let's see. Already I ran this project with the port number 4200. I want to run another project. I given ng serve only. Let's see what will happen. You can see here port 4200 is already in use. Use dash dash port to specify a different port. Okay, we can specify this port number in two methods, and in the runtime also we can specify the port number ng serve double dash port 4201. It will take few minutes to compile the project. The project compiled successfully. If we given again the ng serve, in this first method we have to specify the port number at every time. For this we have to set the port by default. So go to the project folder. This is the project folder location. Select angularcli.json file. Right click, edit with notepad. Go to below. Here you can see the defaults. Here we have to specify the port number. Comma, enter. Within the double quotation, serve. Colon just save the project file and close it. Now I just give the ng serve only. Now you can see this localhost number, port number 4201. The port number has been changed by default. Okay, thank you for watching this video. For more videos, like and subscribe. Thank you.